There are some things that we're now asking our guests on, you know, every guest on podcast. Tell us three sources of information that you have loved in the last, say, 6 months or a year in your own personal journey. No time-bound stuff, but it could be a book, it could be a blog, it could be specific speeches that have really inspired you or have given you so much information that you have been able to kind of, you know, use.
Well, I've been constantly stalking the extraordinary multitasker, Mr. Seth Godin.
Yeah. I've read a couple of his books too.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. I stalk the man every day. You know, I wake up and I start writing. I sort of go through his page. So I think just as someone who's creating content for him, for that person, Seth Godin is the God. You know, I feel like there is just so much to learn as a content creator, as a content marketer from him, and his write-ups. They sort of motivate you.
Yeah,
they never leave you. They leave you thinking, but they never leave you demotivated. And that's what I want to be as a writer, to be always motivated despite the number of hits that have not happened.
Yeah.
Right. Number two, I'm very fond of this blog called doce.com. It's run by a lady called Heather. And she is, she's a mom. She has, two kids, and she basically writes about mental health, life in general, and fantastic blog, really fantastic blog, where you sort of get in touch with what's happening in life right now, you know, mental health space, work space, mom space, all of that. The other blog that I've been really following closely for the last, a year is, there's a blog called The Cup of Joe.
Okay.
Yeah. Run by Joanne, this lady. Again, she's US-based, and her blogs are about lifestyle, not beauty per se, but lifestyle, again, motherhood, fitness, everything. So I've been following that particular blog for my sources of information. Other than that, I follow Mind Body Green. Great platform.
Absolutely.
I follow The Greatest. Again,
yeah,
a greatest great
person. Great. Yeah.
Amazing stories, yeah. Right? I mean, so much you can relate to, learn from again. And in the Indian context, I am following, Love in India. I like that blog. It's about, you know, relationships and love and everything. So I really like reading those, her blogs a lot. So yeah, I've been following these. I just recently read a book which has really made me feel really good about running and writing, and it's called How Bad Do You Want It by Matt Fitzgerald. Amazing book. No gyan, no straightforward inspiration, but just lots of stories about how your mental fitness has everything to do with your being, you know. So
I'm going to bookmark that right now.
Right.